Let me reiterate my sincerest gratitude to all our courageous frontliners in Luzon. Maraming salamat. Asahan niyo ang suporta ng inyong gobyerno. Lahat po sila ay bayani. And not only that, talagang bumilib ako.
Philippine Embassy.
Why am I here? I am here because I love my country and I love the people of the Philippines.